Hello, grade 4, and good afternoon. I hope that you're enjoying your time by your family, and please stay safe by staying home. Protect yourself and protect the people around you throughout washing your hands every now and then and putting the face mask. Anyway, this is going to be the recorded class number 1 for you, and it is literacy. In this class, I'm going to introduce you to the fact or fiction. Something called the fact and not being using the fiction, the opposite of it. We're going to know what is the difference between the two, and we're going to have some exercises on them. And by the end of this class, you'll find yourself that you know what is fact, what is different, what is the fiction, and how to get smoothly through the exercises of the book. Let's get started. First of all, what is fact? What is fact? Let's define it. Fact. Fact is a true thing. It's a true thing. It is something that you know it has happened or exists. Something that you know it has happened or existed. Something that you know it has happened or existed. It's a true thing. A true thing. When we say fact, it's a true thing. Like, for instance, you are students. You are students. It's a fact. I'm a teacher. That's a fact. Okay? Today in the morning the weather was cold. It's a fact. Fact is a true thing. So if fact is a true thing, what about fiction? Now let's jump to fiction. Fiction is the opposite of fact. And fiction is not a true thing, and it is something that you know it didn't happen or exist. Something that you know. Let's put it in the present. That you know it doesn't happen or exist. It is not a true thing. Fiction is not a true thing. Fiction is not a true thing. For instance, when I woke up today, there were 4 lions in my room. 4 lions in my room. Come on, it is not true, okay? That is not a fact, it is a fiction, okay? We're gonna have some examples, and now I would like to pause the video, to stop the video, bring out your activity book, and get to page 6. Page 6, activity book. When you get it, restart the video. Now, I think now the activity books are in front of you. Let's get started. Page 6, exercise A. Page 6, exercise A. Decide whether the answers below are likely fact or fiction. If the answer is, if it's a fact, write F A, and if it's fiction, write F I. Fact or fiction? Let's see. The first one. I saw 6 polar bears today in the school canteen. 6 polar bears in the school canteen. You know the bears, those huge animals. Is it fact or fiction? If it's fact, write F A. If it's fiction, write F I. Nita will be 10 years old in June. Nita will be 10 years in June. Fact or fiction? What do you think? Should we consider it a fact or fiction. He put on the clock and felt enormous power surge through him. Clock is like a long coat. So when he put that coat, he felt that there is a great power running through his body. Is it a fact? Can we consider it as a fact or fiction? Yes, I'm glad that you know. For the field was full of mud and rubbish. The field, the ground, was full of mud and rubbish. Is that a fiction or a fact? Which one we should consider it? 5. Mrs. Dooley has 3 children. Mrs. Dooley has 3 children. Can we consider that a fact or a fiction? You know it. F-I for fiction, F-A for fact. 6. Maya looked and felt resort that all 3 moons were still there. It's an extract from the story. When she saw that the 3 moons are there, she felt resort. She felt okay. 3 moons. Just focus on these 3 moons. Is that a fact or a fiction? What do you think? After getting done with exercise A, you jump to exercise B. By the way, if you need time to finish the exercise, you pause the video, you stop the video, and then you start. B. Write 2 factual sentences. Write 2 examples of facts. I've given examples. Like, for example, fact. You are students. It's a fact. So write 2 examples of facts. Fiction. Dragons, you know dragons? Dragons, huge animals. They are fictional animals. Dragons are coming. Dragons are coming. It's fictional. Fiction. So write 2 examples of fiction, and then write 2 examples of, sorry, 2 examples of fact, then write 2 examples of fiction. If you're done with that, that means you're done with the exercise of the lesson. I hope that you got it. We say the fact is a true thing, something that you know is true, something that may happen, it's okay to happen, and fiction, something that will not happen. You know it is not true. This is an example of a fact. You are students, it's a fact, we know it. And fiction, dragons are coming, we know it is not real, it's not going to happen. This is the end of the lesson. If you have any questions, any suggestions, any recommendations, still something hazy, something understood, foggy, you can contact me. Wish you all the best. As I told you, protect yourselves, protect your families, and enjoy this time by your family. And now, see you later, alligator.